Hi everyone, today, or rather tonight, right, I do feel like drinking, so this will be the place I always come to drink. It's Boat Quay, right? Nobody will not know, ma. It's Boat Quay, ma. But you look to my left, you look to my right.
Your right is the river, actually.
Yeah, the river. But there's a lot of eateries and shops and bars on both sides, right? On the waterfront side as well. And it's usually very bustling, very happening. And we can see, come, let's go. Next to the waterfront, there will be a lot of people dining and drinking. Enjoy the scenery, the night view of Singapore. We still have the view, but we are losing a lot of this crowd. Yeah, so this is Boat Quay without the people, right? So over here, it has always been, you know, both direction kind of a human flow. Sometimes you don't even have, you can bump into people if you don't watch where you're walking. That's a usual weeknight. We don't talk about Fridays and Saturday nights, right? It's even more packed. But you can see, it is awfully quiet.
Even for feeding, no more.
Yeah. And you can see the shops and bars and restaurants. Virtually all the seats are stacked.
Wow, this is also close. This is my high standard, but it's close.
All these are seafood restaurants. But a tip for the tourists, right? Try not to eat here, lah. You get what I mean, lah? Try not to eat here. for locals, we know. We never eat here.
Okay, lah. Starting to see some sign of life.
So, I cannot believe it, really, this whole street to the end, all the way to Raffles MRT station.
Yep.
It has always been two-way, you know, the human traffic is always two-way. You really have to watch where you're going, because there's a lot of people walking.
There's still pockets of
so far on the left side, patrons. Probably less than 10 tables. Oh, this one.
Huh? You guys, are they starting or what?
Renovating.
Right. Yeah, but wow, this is really very quiet.
Does this feel like Australian?
Almost.
Actually, I do have a clip of Boat Quay before this whole situation.
Yeah, right. Maybe you can superimpose, compare before and after.
Describe to our audience, like
before really, and after.
Before and after. Yeah. Number of people. Yeah. It's kind of like.
I think Australia city center is more happening than now.
Getting a bit more tables, more patrons.
Seeing some sign of life, some sign of life. Yeah. More signs of life. Actually, the back lane, there's a lot of things also there.
The other side is circular road.
Circular, correct.
Circular road. There's also a lot of bars and all that.
Yeah. So maybe later we can just take a quick walk.
Just as busy.
Yeah.
But
for
now, business is really, really, really slow.
This is beyond bad. This is beyond bad.
So.
Cat cafe.
If we happen to see a joint that has like good promotion, probably we'll get a drink. But let's see. So there is a penny black at the end of this walking street, right? It's supposedly the home ground bar for Newcastle United.
Yep.
They used to have really good players.
Yeah. The whole purpose is to check out whether they are still open or not.
Oh yeah. So we'll walk to the end. It's nearing there.
Yeah.
This kind of seafood. Don't. This time, don't. But if you are feeling loaded, come.
Yeah.
And I would think seafood in Singapore is still very, still very popular, so you can get it almost anywhere, everywhere. So not necessarily you only get seafood here, so try some other stuff, right?
Yeah. Hey, it's actually opened a Fat Boys.
Fat Boys, oh, Fat Boys has been around for a while.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I think I'm the one who hasn't been here for a long time.
I saw this joint here a few times.
Hey, Red Dot 还有开 leh? Red Dot still going strong. Hey, Penny Black 真的没有开 leh? 没有灯 leh?
After Harry's supposedly Penny Black.
Yeah, Red Dot is super empty as well.
Yep. But we are actually quite, yeah, little big Red Dot, right? So.
Support lah, support.
Support, support. Later, later.
Support
the. But we'll see the price also.
Wow, serious eh? Penny Black is closed. My god. Oh my god.
Harry's is still available. Usually I'll book Harry's than Penny Black.
Why? Oh yeah.
But like I said, true, I always have an impression that Penny Black prices are a bit more.
True, true, true.
Right here.
McDonald's.
I think keep McDonald's. McDonald's is the only one that will still.
McDonald's is really close, I think.
No lah, McDonald's won't.
Cannot be.
Hey, no lights eh.
Hey,
it's open. It's open lah. I'm sure it is.
Open.
Open lah. Get a drink. Drink more of ice Milo.
Not at McDonald's. So
it's open. Okay.
没有，走去前面多一点看 Circular Road, see what.
去看 Circular Road, 去看 Circular Road. I think Circular Road 也是应该是逛到完。哇, look at the Circular Road.
Molly, also not open.
走啦,
Molly Malone.
Oh yeah, that one is open all day, all night one.
Oh, open every day, right?
Almost, yeah. I think so.
We walk around Circular Road a bit, lah.
No.
Look at the number of taxis.
Yeah.
So many
empty taxis around.
Taxis that is waiting around. There's really no passengers on the street to be picked up.
Yeah. Go下去一点啊，走一半，走一半嘛.
This is all Molly Malone's. Yeah. The one in front of us is always open.
Yeah. If I'm not wrong, they're open almost 7 days one.
Yeah,
except Sunday maybe. Yeah.
So this part of Boat Quay is behind the waterfront.
Yeah.
There's also just as many bars and drinking places.
Because this one is very popular with the bankers on a weekday.
They serve really good stuff.
Okay lah, there's still some sign of life here and there lah. 走马路啊，走马路。
Watch out for the vehicle. This used to be where I first started drinking in this place. So a lot of memories.
Wow. Chongster.
No lah, last time.
Chongster. Yeah, what kind of memories?
Of
fights.
Friends,
fights.
Great drinks. And late night at work.
Okay lah, got some sign of life here and there. Pockets. We see pockets of people. Yeah.
You know, this place has a lot of historical value and it's very, very well known. Tourists, locals alike. The rental here is definitely on a high as well. It's not your heartland kind of rental prices. So you can imagine the impact on businesses right now. With this slowdown. How landlords gonna go? You know,
yeah. Actually, we can go inside.
The tenants over here.
Go inside, no car. Wow. This is quite interesting.
There's still some vendors who are hanging on, operating, keeping lights on. Sorry.
Ah, they haven't been filming us.
I know these are like new places, a few new places over here. But Yeah.
你多久没有来了？
New and
yeah,
probably didn't come here.
Right. Oh, wow. Yeah. Used to be parking lots.
Artificial grass. Yeah, used to be lots.
Before the ban started la. Friday, Saturday, hey, this is open不可以通车.
Prata.
Ah, prata, prata. Oh, people eat prata.
Can la, this one can eat.
Not bad la, not bad.
Not bad.
Not bad. 直走，在新加坡必讲的。
走啦， go. 这里 one way. Okay. Aroy D.
Not bad, the mouse over here.
Good,
it's
open.
A big place. Yeah.
Sounds familiar.
Nice, can see behind.
Sounds familiar. Sleeping giant. Oh, this one's still going strong. Not bad. Still going strong.
Not bad, not bad. Looks like the most crowded.
Yeah.
Join here. Scene. Yeah.
But dog bar
top. Oh, dog bar
top. Oh. Wow, 真的嘞，那个是 surprisingly going strong.
Yeah,
the kopitiam.
South Bridge Road.
This is where all the drunkards will always sit around and just KO here last time. Yeah, everybody will just toe on the table with their head on the table and they'll just sleep. Yes, common sight, common sight.
Dragon Chamber.
No, oh. Dragon Chamber. Looks good, eh? Still going strong. Eh?Hey, I think they are closing. So, they come to the end of
So we are at South Bridge Road.
Circular Road and South Bridge Road. Yep.
So, we have shown you Boat Quay is like on 30th March 2020 in Singapore. Usually by this time, we will get a lot of people, you know, having meals, getting drinks, being with friends.Cabs coming in and out this road, leaving, coming in, picking up passengers non-stop. You have to really watch where you're going because the car will just keep coming. But today, it's very different. We hope everyone will just stay tight, stay strong, and yeah, we will keep you posted on more places in Singapore. Alright, so I see you in the next video.